All right, here I got a DRT system. I'm gonna do some step climbing. All right, so got some hitch core. I was going to ask for the chainsaw, but I'll go up nice and light here, a little less weight. Tie in first, and then all right. So here I got another thing just to make my lanyard an absolute weapon. I'll just I'll show you guys up in the tree. So hang tight. Oh, and I'm also going to be using the chicane with the hitch climber pulley. As per request, I thought that would have been cool. So here is a hitch climber video with the chicane, as well as some zigzag step climbing DRT. Did climb this tree, I believe yesterday, but gotta climb it again. So. Cut off the dead branch here. Thank you. take that off. Take this off. Quick, take this off. Okay, and then turn this down. This is a bit time consuming, so if you're trying to do this production and it's really something you like, I guess practice on getting good at tying it, you know what I mean? Because you'll be up here finicking with this thing quite a lot. All right, so next thing you want to do, get your hitch cord out. And then I like to tie the meat truck on. I do 5 wraps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. And then go under the bridge. It's the front of the knot. This is the back of it. Where we should be. Very good. But nothing too difficult, of course. All right, so there is the system. Look how nice that chicane grabs immediately. I love that thing. Okay, so here goes a nice test. Good, very good. All right, so next we had to get everything over that thing over there. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Shy of the ground there, but I think we take the rope to redirect out of it. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna move on. One, just gonna jump out here real quick. Okay. Okay. We're good. Yep. Nope, I can't do anything. I got to go back because since my stuff is too short, can't reach the ground. You see that? Tail's too short and nothing could be tied onto it. Maybe from here. That's all on a hill. Geez. Go. Yo, tie on that chainsaw.
Really?
Yeah. Engage that chicane a bit more. right there. All right, let's roll. All right. Good job of keeping the knob from binding. And here it is.